And they're off. Stutter caught them pretty well. Sir Gravenscroft, no early speed, dips out. Going out in front, Forrester's Fortune, Cardiff Hall. And on the outside, and going to the lead, Bear Cub. Bear Cub has gone up in front, showing good early speed. Big Executive and Executive Search. Behind them, Seventh Wonder. And over on the inside is Orphan Halley from Two Man. And second last is Kish Point. A long way back, Sir Gravenscroft. Bear Cub joined, going very fast as they come down the side of the track is Big Executive and Executive Search, three wide, Wonder Forester's Fortune. Seventh Wonder's had a good run. Cardiff Hall shuffled back a bit, and then came Two Man, and up in the centre, Orphan Halley, the rest are well out of it. And as they corner it in the centre, Big Executive in front from Executive Search, Bear Cub, Forester's Fortune sneaks up right on the inside, and now Seventh Wonder right over the top of them. Seventh Wonder coming for the lead on the outside. Finishing on is Cardiff Hall, but up the rails, Forester's Fortune in front, chased home by Seventh Wonder on the outside, but Forester's Fortune, the first time gelding, and that did the trick. Forester's Fortune by a length and a quarter, Seventh Wonder, then Big Executive, followed by Cardiff Hall, out wider Orphan Halley, and up the rails was Sir Gravenscroft. 58-60.
No, even more, okay, hold it right there, guys. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on. Thanks, guys.